Stories are told again and again, and from their shape we build our understanding of the world. Two children are led into the woods. They are lost for a time, but then are captured by an old witch. A child goes missing in Atlantic Island Park. He wanders lost for a time before finding his way into the mouth of an old witch. In the oldest version of this story, the mother and the witch were the same person. I never wanted to be the witch. But I am, aren't I?
Show yourself! I'm a horrible mother. Where is he? Please, don't make me see. Give him to me! Don't make me look at it. Show yourself. Calum?
I think there's a way to go back.
Calum?
Don't worry, son.
Calum? Calum!
I saw Unnelvin.
It's a bit sad that I'm not complete with this.
I know.
Hey, Lorraine. Don't blame yourself, Lorraine. People lose things all the time. Take a deep breath and think about the last place you saw your son.
In my heart and mind, I always return to Atlantic Island Park.
I heard the wind of the call. There's no way to leave. Thank you.
mom.
In my heart and mind, I always return to Atlantic Island Park.
Where's Mr. Bear?
I haven't seen Mr. Bear, Callum. Stay in the car. I'll go and ask information.
Goodbye. Hugs and kisses. Bye, darling. You hungry? Oh, well. It's not my fault.
No. I have things I need to do in the park.
Oh, well. Remember, I'm going to subscribe and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.